Welcome back to Crypto Unlimited 22, home of the Double Deuce, where we double down. I'm Johnny Fawcett.
And I'm the DeFi Diva. Just remember, we're not financial advisors. This is for pure entertainment and educational purposes only. Do your own research. This is crypto. You could get wrecked.
And don't forget to like the video. Leave us a comment down below. Subscribe to our channel. Hit that bell notification so every time we post a new video, you will get an alert. And we're up to 423 subscribers today.
Woo! And growing.
Yeah. And we're going to do something a little different today. We've been usually going full court press on ArcFi, which we will talk a little bit about ArcFi and show the 100% airdrop team and stuff and give you guys an update on that. But also, something we started back in November was the Jenna Wallet. So if you don't know what the Jenna Wallet is a faucet account that we started in Drip, and we set it up with maybe 10 to 16 Drip, and we set it up strictly for a donation wallet. So we always have the Jenna Wallet, the donation wallet, in our descriptions. So if you go to any one of our videos, click here and then just go to show more and scroll down. It's always right at the bottom here, right here. The Jenna Wallet, donations only. And you'll see that wallet address right here. So you can go ahead and copy, paste it. And we accept donations, direct airdrops, and Drip that go into this wallet. And there's plenty of members in the Drip community that made donations already in the last few months. And we thank each and every one of you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you very much. So what this is for is, tragically, back in 2018, we lost our daughter to suicide. So, after that happened, about a year after, we started doing things in her memory. So, we've raised money in the past, where we raised money for a bench in the park in our old hometown. We do scholarships for the schools she used to go to. And we just were doing it like local charity stuff and, you know, doing some fundraising and stuff with that. So we decided, you know, how can we tie that into crypto? So we decided to go ahead and open up a wallet and make it strictly donations. So people started donating the Drip over here to the Jenna Wallet, and it goes right into the deposits. But, you know, you can also donate BNB or BUSD. Just know that that's going to be used to buy up Drip and put in the deposits, except for whatever we need to make gas for transactions. Maybe leaving a little bit behind for that, but everything else will be used to buy Drip and put in here. And then once on the 15th every month, we come in here and just hydrate the wallet. So, I mean, we just started this in November, so we got December, January, February, March, so we're in the fourth month. And right now we're up to 100. We're gonna be compounding today, so that's huge. This wallet's just been growing organically, just from people making donations, and we thank each and every one of you. We thank the Drip community and all the other communities we're in too. See, because we want all these projects to do good. So we're gonna go ahead and open up my ledger. And links are in the description below for ledger too. All right, and we're gonna go ahead and hydrate that. Now, remember, we're using the Rabby wallet now, so we'll see if we have a good transition here. We'll go ahead and hydrate. Show you really quick right here how we use the Rabby wallet. If you go right here, go to this custom, put your cursor in here, take the zero out and put a two in.
Or a three.
Two or three. I've been using two. It seems to work pretty good for me. And then we go to proceed. Confirm on ledger. And let's see if this goes through. Yeah, so we, you know, our goal is for this wallet is we're going to take and get it to a max wallet. And then we're going to take all the funds. We already have an account set up in our daughter's name, which we use, like I said, for scholarship funds once a year and stuff like that. But what our main goal is to actually turn that into opening up a 501c3 nonprofit organization for suicide and addiction prevention and awareness. So that's going to be near and dear to our hearts, and we would love to turn this into a nonprofit. So that's our goal with this, you know. So if you feel like donating, just look in the description, the Jenna Wallet. I'll leave the link in this video too in the comment section. So if anybody feels like donating, you know, we don't bring this up every video. We're going to bring it up once a month, you know, and a lot of people know about it already. So we do spread awareness about it. But this is just like an extra thing, you know, that we do. So yeah, compound success. See, that gas transaction went by on two. So that was sweet. That's Ravi Wallet's been working seamlessly. So if you hadn't having problems with MetaMask, we've been able to switch over, and all of our transactions have been going through. MetaMask was acting real wonky. And I know a lot of people are still saying that it is acting wonky and people get fed up with it. Ravi.io, I mean, it's for desktop and laptop only. Do your own research. There's no referral for us or anything, so we're just sharing our journey on that and our experience. All right, so that's the Jenna Wallet. Now we're up to 458.816, and then we'll let this add up for a whole nother month, and then we'll compound it again. So once again, thank you guys for all the donations.
Thank you.
And we want to keep bringing you updates on this as we will. All right, in other news, Furio.
Furio.
We're going to switch wallets here. We just, yesterday, we've been in the 2.5% club on Furio, and our first wallet just hit whale status. So now we're officially whales, right? Well, we're officially paying whale tax. So we got the 5% whale tax here. We just passed 10,000 in our balance here in Furio. So far, we've claimed 4 days out of this account only. And you can see right here the claim. So we've only claimed 4 days out of this. We got dropped down to the 1.75% rate off, and then we let it go all the way another month to get back up to this 2.5%. But what our strategy is, and this is our strategy only, because I know a lot of people are doing a lot of things for this. Furio isn't dead yet either. They're developing, and they will be launching Furify eventually. So we're not giving up on Furio, but we are switching our strategy a little bit. You ask a lot of people, they're going to go ahead and claim right the fur pool. And sadly, we're not doing that. We decided today that we're going to claim, because even if you claim, 25% goes to fur pool anyways. So like, I'm just going to go ahead, I got to switch my ledgers over. I'll show you what we're going to do. But we're going to claim this, and we're actually going to send it over to ArcFi, to the foundation. And this is not financial advice in any means. We're just sharing our journey and what we're doing. Because we want to open up more referral levels. And we figure if we bring some of these rewards over, we can get there faster. So right here on Furio, got my ledger unlocked. Let's go ahead and claim this. And I can also use the Rabi. Oh, it should come up. This claim will drop you to 1.75. Continue at your own risk. Okay. And we should still be at 2 here. So I'm going to get a gas fee of 15 cents with the Rabi wallet. We're going to go ahead and proceed. Prove on the ledger. How's everybody doing tonight? All right? I just got out of work. It's been interesting, and at the least, to be back to work full time. But you know what? We're going for the gold this time, you know. And the reason why is, like, we really, you know, thought between Drip, Furio, and these ROI dApps that we'd be in a lot better space than we are right now. But, you know, nonetheless, you can't depend on crypto for your only income, you know. And that was a lesson we had to learn the harsh way. So I went back to work. No big deal. You know, we never left on bad terms. We both put in 2-week notices, and we knew we could have our jobs back at any time. We took a little break, you know, hoping that crypto was going to pan out the way we thought, which we're not giving up by no means. You know, obviously, we're going to be here for our community. We're going to continue to grow, continue to give you guys updates and information on what we're in. And, but yeah, you know, we watched the video this morning with Scott the Investor. And it was a pretty good video, you know, some of the stuff that's going on around the communities and stuff in DeFi. And it's funny, it was Drip Coach, I think, that came up with it. Was, you know, they had a new acronym for FUD, FUD, F-U-D, you know, fear, uncertainty, and doubt. But they turned it over to frustration, upset, and disappointed. So with the current price of DRIP and the current price of FURIO, and they hit it right on the head if you ask us. That's all we're going to say about that. I'm not going to get into it. You know, I did think long and hard about it today of all the things I wanted to say, but you know what? We're just going to show what we do. You know, we're not out to, you know, feed into the drama at any cost of the matter, you know.
This is just our journey. We don't, you know, participate in what other people are doing wrong or, you know, this and that. I mean, it is what it is, you know, especially with Forex. Like, he's horrible on dates and, you know, sticking to what he usually, you know, it, just knowing that, geez, so I expect it, right? So hopefully it, you know, will move faster. I hope that he does come out, you know, with everything soon. And then this way, you know, that should help, right? And then that'll make a lot of people happy as well, so.
Right. Don't count them out yet. You know, this DeFi, we're such early adopters in this space. We're just learning as we go, you know. But I guarantee that something's going to work out. And, you know, there's a lot of people out there that already had life-changing games or life-changing money come through their way with protocols like DRIP. You know, and it's going to happen again. You know, just give it a matter of time. The way the banks are operating right now and, you know, crypto's taking these nice little bounces to the upside and stuff. I think we're still going to trade sideways for a long time, zooming out. You know, we still got a ways to go and stuff, I think, you know, but we'll definitely go back into a bull market eventually. And even if we were reverted back to just DCA and into Bitcoin and Ethereum, we're still going to be in crypto. We're not giving up on crypto. DeFi is just risky right now. You know, you got to know that when you're coming into these plays that this is risky, you know, and don't ever put in any money you're not willing to lose. Obviously, we're not willing to lose any money, but, you know, this is what you signed up for, knowing that these are gamble plays. So, I mean, it's nice seeing us grow to these balances, you know, but it's just, man, I would, even if FURIO was still at a dollar, that would be beautiful.
And I just think that, you know, it's nice, you know, with Crypto Unlimited 22, we just sit here and we just show you what we're in. We're just ordinary people just like you. You know, we signed up for DRIP, signed up for FURIO, and, you know, we just show you what we're into. You know, never financial advice. You know what I mean?
And that's the thing. So here it is right here, $9.24. And I think I'll still get another tax on this too. So let's see what we'll get by taking this out. So we're gonna go ahead and swap. And first, I think you approve it anyways, and then you go through the transaction. And we'll see how this goes through. Bear with us, guys. I know this is gonna be a little bit of a longer video today. We planned for that. Just showing you going through the motions here and stuff. But I just want to see like what we can get for a day. And then what our goal is to do here is to slow this wallet down a little bit. Get it dropped down to the 1.75. So we'll claim 4 days on this. And we might even do 8 days out of the 28-day cycle. And even go down to 1.25%. And just claim this out, and then we're going to bring it over to the foundation. So go see, now it did that, approved. Now I just got to confirm it, and that's going to be a 70 cent gas fee. Just to show you that putting it on 2 on Rabi definitely lowers your gas fees down. So we save a lot of money in gas when we operate, because it's the only way to do it. You know, we look to save where we can. But who knows, you know, FURIO could come back out with FurFi. They can draw interest back to this protocol. The price of FUR can go up. There's some things that they really switched around and stuff. You know, I don't know how well it's going to do. You can only buy 1,000 FUR now per account. So I don't know if that's going to mess up the tokenomics of it having returning the upscale of being up to a $1 token or a $5 token. I mean, DRIP's definitely got the potential to do it, especially when they come out with drip drop draw. So there it is. So if you sell your Furio today, you're going to get $8.20. So by the time I do that 4 days, I'll have about $32. So if I do that 8 days, I'll have $64 per month coming out of Furio. And I'm just going to bring that over here to ARC and put it in here in the foundation. Because the way I see it is like this. I'd rather have it in the foundation over here earning me BUSD than to have it in the FIR pool earning me USDC. Don't ask me why. It's just my thought, my strategy, and that's what I plan on doing with it. But I'm not going to do all that and bore you guys with that, swapping all that amount of money around and stuff, because I still have to turn my USDC into BUSD and then bring it over here, send it to my other wallet, because I'm going to have it go on my other account. Because if I go over here, actually we'll go to the team account so we can show that while we're over here. So yeah, over here at ArcFi, go to the homepage real quick. We're sitting at $5.71. And we got this Spark Rewards. These things have been getting really good. You know, the other day they had one for 401 ARC tokens. So this is well over $2,000 now by the times they draw it each night. So that's freaking awesome. I listen to the podcast the next day at work. So, you know, they did talk about moving the podcast time. So I hope they do that, because right now it would be going already. So that'd be more convenient for us. Seems like, you know, every night we have the podcast, we're ready for dinner.
Yeah, exactly.
But anyways, if we go over here to the vault page for the team wallet, this is the 100% airdrop team. And what we did here is for 6 weeks, we had this wallet grow. We had the 40% redeposit. Along with this, we're up to a principal balance of 427. And then we switched it over to 40, 60, 40, going to airdrops. So if we go over here, because this is already what we sent out last week, so I sort of been keeping track of this a little differently. But if we go over to the syndicate, you can see here that so far this week, we've sent, or this was last week, sorry, Sunday we sent 18.60 airdrops out. It's already sent. This week available is already 8.69. On Sunday again, we'll send out this week's available airdrops. There's 21.9 direct referrals. We are capping this team at 50. And that every day the airdrops go over here, and every Sunday they get divided up equally. As long as you have 50 in principal balance in your account, you will get an airdrop. So I still have 23 minutes left on this timer, so we're going to let that tick down so we can get all of our available rewards for this. So we'll go ahead and wait for that. With this wallet still earning the 2% a day, it's got a beautiful net deposit value, 271.70. And we got some pending deposits coming in all the time because the team's awesome and they love the DCA end of this account. But we see ArcFi is doing the best right now. I mean, if we compare prices, we got drip price here of 43 cents. It's been hanging in there. It's been at a low at 23 cents. Recently, it was at like a high of 69 cents. But it's been floating right in the middle here at about 43 cents now. Been going sideways. Hopefully, when the drip drop draw comes out, we'll see some FOMO come back in the drip. Maybe we'll get this price up to a dollar. Which, you know, we need to get this back up to like $5, $10. You know, I was watching Stone and Breezy's video today earlier too, and, you know, to see, you know, drip, and he's got a good point. People like to compare drip to the all-time high, which was like $169. And I don't know if we'll see that ever again. But even if drip went back to $10, $15, that would have a lot of people very happy. A lot of people would be able to get their ROI, the people who have been getting in now. You know, they'll be able to ROI and actually do really well on their investment. So drip's got a lot of legs left. You know, I think it's going to be here for a long time. That's why we decided to do the general wallet and the drip network, because we figure this has got long-term sustainability. But with ARC's new tokenomics, they've sort of fixed a lot of the things that these other ROI dApps didn't consider. And I just love the gameplay over here. And there, you guys can go read the white papers and stuff like that. You're going to have to do your own research anyways. So go over and read that. But there's a lot of good things ARC does. that keeps the sustainability rate up, especially like this 2%. This goes down to 1%. And the only way you can keep this at 2% is either by getting referrals in, by adding people, fresh people in.
Fresh people.
Fresh people. Adding new people in or fresh capital. So you can DCA and then you can keep this 2% longer, or you can go ahead and get your referral rates up. So how do you get referrals, right? So that's what we're talking about, the foundation over here. You gotta have bond stake. At least $250 USD value of bond stake. And that will give you your one referral level unlocked. Now, two good things about this. One good thing is you will be available for the Spark Rewards drawing. And the other good thing is you can get people in now. So then when they join under your team, you can go ahead and start getting 5% reward on every deposit they make. All right, here's another thing. This is the team wallet. We might as well compound this today. I usually wait for this to go up over $10. So we'll go ahead and get my ledger back on. Doing a lot of compounding today and showing you guys how this stuff works, you know? Gotta remember my code. All right, now, this is how this foundation works, right? You put your money in here, and now you're earning on this instantly. So you got your ownership of the pool. This is how you get paid out. You got the total rewards pool. 2% every 24 hours gets paid out, depending on your ownership of the pool. And then the other way it gets paid out is how many transactions are made that day. You get a certain percent. So we're going to go ahead and compound this. Now, if you withdraw this, it's a 10% tax. If you compound it, it's a zero tax. So we'll go ahead and compound this into the, and it'll go right up into this balance right here. Here comes Rabbi again. 27 cents gas fee for Rabbi. And Rabbi's got the custom RPC built right into it. So you don't even have to add Anchor or the Pocket Portal or anything like that. You can. There is an option for that. You can add them, but you don't really need to because it's got a built-in RPC that works better than both of them put together, if you ask me.
Yeah.
So we'll see that go right into this balance. And you know what's going to be good about this team, the Double Deuce Squad, 100% airdrop team. If we can get another referral level unlocked, when we start team two, we'll be getting referral level bonuses from them too. So just keep that in mind. That's a little hidden alpha. Let's see if you catch that. Oh, we'll see if this goes through. Yeah. Well, even if it don't, we can go look at some other stats too. You go over to Syndicate here. This is how you keep track of your airdrops. This will show you how many airdrops you sent out to your teams, how many airdrops this wallet would have received if we airdrop down to this wallet. These are available. So each week you can airdrop down. Referral levels one, this is direct referrals. And then if these direct referrals get somebody in or if they start other wallets, they'll be part of the Syndicate. So they'll be under that. So if you come down here, this is another cool thing too. I like how they have this set up too. Your net deposits, airdrop sent and received, your net deposit value, your direct referrals, syndicate 33, but here's your downline levels. So there's two, I can get credit for two downline levels. So like I was just saying, that foundation, if we open up another referral level, not only do we get credit for all these number ones, but if I click down here, we got four number twos already. So we'd get round robin rewards for these. So it's pretty cool how they got this set up with the Syndicate. And it's nice to be able to view all this. You got all your addresses right here, so you know who's who. If someone gives you their wallet address, you can just look it up. If you ever wanted to do a direct airdrop or something, or look up their wallet, if they ever had trouble, you can pinpoint it and stuff. I think that's real cool how they set this all up. We'll go over here to the foundation, see if that went through. And it did.
Yep.
$272.99 now.
Good to go.
Good to go. But yeah, so that's our plan and we're sticking to it. All right, so if you come over here, Crypto Unlimited 22, you'll see if you go in here, all of our links are in the description. Right here is the 100% airdrop team. So you click on here if you want to join our ArcFi team. We do a 100% airdrop team. We airdrop every Sunday down to the team. Only rule is you got to have at least 50 in your principal balance to be eligible. We have our Twitter handles right here, DeFi Diva, myself. We have our Telegram. Go ahead and go over and join the Telegram. Be part of the Double Deuce Squad. You don't even have to be on our team to do that. You can go over there. We got a really good Telegram chat, really healthy. We got personal development going on over there, Law of Attraction. I post all sorts of links in there and videos. There's a lot of good crypto people over there. Definitely beginner friendly. So you got your Telegram, the announcement channel, and the group chat here. Make sure you join both. This is ArcFi's Telegram. If you ever want to go over and listen to the podcast, they're still having it at 6 p.m. EST every single day, but they will be changing the time hopefully soon. We have our Spritz leaks. We haven't pushed these in a while, but Spritz is a platform where you can use your crypto to pay any bill, your mortgage, your car payment, your credit cards, anything like that, and it's a direct off-ramp to your bank account. So go over here, check Spritz out. If you sign up, pay a bill with $50, you get a free $50. So keep that in mind. These are the links for the RPCs we're pushing. There's the ArcFi calculator, but right now it's right on the dApp now. So if you go over here, go to more, go to calculator. We got that right here, which this thing's awesome too, but we ain't got time to get into this today. Just want to go through all these with you guys because we usually don't do this. Where this is a video where we're doing a little bit of everything. So we got the CWR tool. This is Mr. Green's tool. If you go over there, the CWR, you go in there, hit filter, and then I think hit start or something. You can see the buttons over there, and it breaks down per seconds where your CWR ratio comes down to. Coinbase, if you're brand new to crypto, here's a Coinbase affiliate link. You can start there, get your exchange going, get yourself some Ethereum. All right, Ledger, here's our Ledger link right here. So if you want to get a Ledger, you can use this link. You probably get a 10% off or something. And this is the official Ledger link. Make sure you use an official Ledger link, even if you don't use ours. Make sure you're getting the right Ledger right off the website. And if you hold any more than $79 worth of crypto, I would definitely recommend getting a Ledger. Just know that it doesn't work on mobile, at least not yet. The Bluetooth compatibility, at least we ain't figured it out yet. No. So make sure you got a desktop or a laptop. All right, then we got our Telegram for Drip. This is the Drip Telegram. This is our Drip buddy address. If you do want to join under our Drip team, this is the address you would use right here. We got our Animal Farm links, our Garden link, the Piggy Bank. Oh, I didn't even get in the Animal Farm yet. I did want to show you guys something that too. And here's our Furio link. If you did want to join our Furio team and you want to start a new wallet in Furio, we got that link here too. But most importantly is the Jenna donation wallet link. So if you'd like to donate some Drip, BNB, BUSD, go ahead and send it to this wallet address. And we thank you. Thank you so much for that, because that's what it's all about. It's giving back. And we do plan on opening our nonprofit organization with this. So keep being you. We'll go over here to the Animal Farm real quick, and then we'll wrap it up. Because we got some plants. They got a new landing page. I think that's pretty nice. Pigs are going up again. We're up to $60. They were down to 50s. Dogs at $12.64. So if we go over to our Drip garden, Drip's the LP's locks, 213,000. But we are sitting at 188 million plants. So that's not too bad. And we'll go ahead and we'll plant these quick. Turn the gas. For some reason, when I do Rabby with this, trying to do the lower gas, it doesn't want to go through. So I'm going to go ahead and plant these 6 million plants. and we're going to turn the gas right up. We're going to crank it right up to instant. It goes up to 9 cents. I can handle that. And we'll see what that brings us up to. I'm betting around 195. What do you think? Oh! 195 million. We're almost at that 200 million. We'll hit that tomorrow. So we got our gardens going pretty good. Our plan is with that, what we've been doing is we compound, hyper compound all week. And then like we'll let it add up for a day, maybe 2 days at most. Then we take our LP tokens out. We do what we're supposed to do. We bring them right over to the Drip USD farm. So we got 61 tokens in here, Drip USD. And yeah, it's small, but we're trying to use, you know, the drip system how it was designed to be used. We take our drip, pair it up with BUSD, put it in the garden, take our gardens, LP tokens, and put it in the Drip BUSD farm, and then start to earn dogs. So the big announcement I had this week is I finally got a dog in the dog pound. Right here in the linear pool I put it in. I got 1.29 dogs in here. With a tax reduction of 1.5%. So I got a long way to go on that. I just put that in this week. And now I'm earning some B&B. But not very much yet. But I wanted to start working on getting my animal farm position built up a little more. We definitely think that animal farm is a long-term play. And it's going to be here for a long time to come. So we love dripping animal farm. You know, that's the thing. I think there's a lot of drama going on in the community right now. There's been a lot of delays and stuff like that that makes people frustrated. That's what we were talking about earlier with the frustration and being upset and disappointed. You know, a lot of people, you know, they talk a lot of stuff that things are going to get released. This is going to happen. That's going to happen. These things don't come to fruition. Especially for some of the YouTubers, I can see their frustration because we, you know, we market these things. We go out and tell the community about it. This is going to happen. And then when it doesn't happen, it makes us look foolish. So I can definitely see Scott, the Investor's Point, Mo Crypto, all them guys, Drip Strategy, Driptopian. Shout out to all the Drip YouTubers and all the YouTubers in general. Drip Guide, Brandon, Crypto Fergie, Drip Nomad. I mean, there's Donatello. He's covering ArcFi.
There's so many.
Crypto Badgers. You know, I could go on and on and on. And if I missed anybody, my apologies. But you know, we love y'all. You guys show us much love all the time. So we love doing our thing here in the DeFi space. We're going to continue to share our journey. Crypto Unlimited 22. As always, we wish abundance in all areas of your life.
And we'll see you at the top. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Have a good night.